Hi guys, I'm Apesha, Apesha Jaswal, and this is my father Ajit Jaswal, and we welcome you on behalf of Apesha Films and the cast and my entire team over here. You know, thank you so much for being over here, and you have been in the journey right from the very beginning, from the time we had our launch party, from the time we released the audio, to now that we're finally releasing our first music video. So we would really like to welcome you here. And so as you guys saw that this was our first music video where we had such lovely cast, and they worked really hard in the video, and I hope you guys liked the direction. This was produced and directed by my father Ajit Jaswal, and the music and the lyrics were Faraz Ahmed. He was the creator, he's a composer. And we have our lovely cast over here, Ravi Bhatia and Sonali Sudhan. And they are the stars, and they were the ones who actually, made the entire music video so lively without dialogues. We had our singer Shan, the great Shan, with his melodious voice and really soulful voice. He really made life and he brought life to the song. And, we are very ecstatic, we're really happy to have this video release with such great people around us from the industry, and this was a great launch and a great beginning. And yes, I would like to hand over the mic to Sonali. Would she like to say something about the video?
Thank you so much for those lovely words. Actually, thank you for giving us the first video of Apeksha. It actually means a lot. Plus Shan, oh my god, it was a dream and you actually made it true. So thank you so much, and actually congratulations for your first video and for the further future endeavors. Thank you sir, you're great. Thank you.
Good evening, thank you so much for coming everyone. Thank you Ajay sir for giving this video. Thank you Apeksha Music. I'm a big fan of Shan, so जब मुझे ये वीडियो के लिए बोला, so I said कि sir, मुझे करना है बस, मुझे करना है वीडियो, because Shan का एक सॉन्ग था तलाहरी, which I used to listen walkman पे, loop पे, like पूरी side A पे पूरी तरह recording करके, I used to listen to like 10 times a day, so thank you for making my dream come true, Apeksha Music. And we are lucky to have this first music video. We both are featuring in it, so we are actually really happy and blessed and lucky. Thank you so much. Thank you.
I would like to give over the mic to Faraz, the creator, composer of Lord Rama.
Good evening, everyone. सबसे पहले मैं Apeksha Music को बहुत congrats कहना चाहता हूँ और ये जो गाना मुझे मिला है ये सारा क्रेडिट अजय सर को जाता है, बिकॉज इन्होंने मुझ पर फेथ किया और मुझे ये चांस दिया और अच्छा काम करने की कोशिश की है मैंने कि सभी को पसंद आए ये गाना, और बहुत ही हार्ट टचिंग है, बहुत ही सोलफुल सॉन्ग्स है. उम्मीद करता हूँ कि आप सबको बहुत अच्छा लगेगा ये सॉन्ग. थैंक यू, थैंक यू.
श्वेता कॉल्ड मी एंड ही सेड कि शान इज द सिंगर, सो लाइक आर यू श्योर, माय फर्स्ट रिएक्शन वाज दैट, सो ही सेड हां, आई सेड कब इज शूट, उसने बोला आफ्टर 2 डेज, सो आई सेड आई एम ओके, लाइक आई वाज शूटिंग समथिंग एल्स, बट देन आई सेड कि ओके आई विल जस्ट कैंसिल इट एंड आई मेक श्योर दैट आई एम डूइंग द वीडियो. सो या एंड जब मैंने गाना सुना, सो आई फेल्ट द सॉन्ग वाज रियली नाइस. आई मीन there was a long way actually for our journey to be there on the location. It was near Daman, and on the way we were listening on the speaker like on a loop, ek baar, do baar, das baar. So actually hame gaadi mein on the way gaane se pyar ho gaya. So to main to convince tha song se aur pura uske lyrics se, और ये मैडम कुछ रिलेट कर रही थी अपनी पुरानी दुनिया ब्रोकन हार्ट kind of song and so सबका दिल टूटा है लाइफ में कभी ना कभी सो या सो वी वर लाइक यू काइंड ऑफ रिलेटेबल द सॉन्ग काफ़ी सबके लिए सो या वी हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम श्योरली और अजय सर रोज लाइक अ मेंटर इनकी वजह से एक्चुअली इनकी इतनी पॉजिटिव एनर्जी है सेट पे ही यूज्ड टू बी लाइक अ यू नो लाइक अ फादर फिगर लाइक अ किंग यू नो हाँ ये अच्छा शॉट है नहीं एक और सो ही यूज्ड टू बी वेरी यू नो ही नोज व्हाट ही वांट्स सो वी वर लकी टू बी पार्ट ऑफ इट सीरियसली या
Aisha, when you were deciding, because obviously this is Shan's song and there's a lot of responsibility when it comes to you know, putting a solo song and obviously it has a very good feel to it. So obviously, you know, Ajay Ji discussed it internally. How did you all come with the concept?
Well, I would give the whole credit to my father. He had this concept in his mind right from the very beginning, from the time we heard the music for the first time, the time we you know, created it, we directed it. He had the concept उनके पास already वो चीज़ उनके दिमाग में थी My dad is a very creative person उनको concepts and imagination visualization में is you know very ahead so I am also learning from my father so entire credit goes to him while we were thinking you know now that we know the Lord Rama नाम से ही we know that you know it's a slow song थोड़ा sad भी रहेगा heartbreaking रहेगा So we kind of knew our foundation, we knew the base as how we're supposed to make the song. Just that we wanted to utilize, you know, a lot of locations in India itself because, you know, our country is really beautiful. We don't really even have to go abroad to, you know, shoot beautiful songs. We have all the details, all the locations, everything in our country. So the location, the setup, everything we had in our mind. हाँ लोकेशन के लिए ऑब्वियसली ही मस्ट ही यू नो ही थॉट अ लिटिल अबाउट इट बिकॉज़ वी हैव सो मेनी प्लेसेस इन इंडिया दैट आर सो ब्यूटीफुल बीइंग द मॉनसून सीजन वी वर रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू यू नो दैट सॉर्ट ऑफ दैट एरिया लाइक नियर दमन सो वी काइंड ऑफ हैड द लोकेशन सेट इन आवर माइंड वी न्यू व्हाट वी वांटेड एंड या दैट्स हाउ वी यू नो वी हैड एन आइडिया एंड विजुअल अबाउट लॉट ऑफ
जुड़ा हुआ है मेरी एक्स जो थी और ये लाइन ऐसी है कि किसी भी सिचुएशन पे एकदम सेट हो जाती है कुछ भी हो गया लौट आऊंगा कुछ भी हो गया लौट आऊंगा तो ये हिट टाइम लौट आऊंगा तो ये जब लिरिक्स किया तो मेरे माइंड में एक तो पास्ट था कि उनका जो है ना ख्याल मेरे जहन में था और वो अचानक मैं ट्यून बना रहा था बनाते बनाते ये लाइन आया लौट आऊंगा गेम करते करते खेल करते करते वो पूरा गाना क्रिएट हो गया होगा आज आप लोगों के सामने है बहुत ही अच्छा गाना है बहुत ही अच्छी मेलोडी है
अपेक्षा व्हाट आर फ्यूचर प्लान्स एक्सपेंशन आई थिंक यू आर शूटिंग 3 वीडियोस इन गोवा व्हिच यू आर लीविंग आई गेस टुनाइट सो व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट
Okay, so as you all remember, you all have been there right from the very beginning of our journey. हमारे launch party में हमने बोला था कि we would be releasing the first four singles. One of it was Lautana sung by Shan. The next three would be you know sung by Nakasha Ji. I mean, it's already sung by Nakasha Ji. We would be going to different locations to shoot these three songs. I would like to tell you the name of the songs. Nakasha Ji has sung this song called Catwalk and we have the third song that is sung by Kunal Ganjawala, it's called Barish, Pyar Ki Barish, yes. And our fourth song sung by Shahid Malia, that is Aim Hai Punjabi Ana. So a lot of Punjabis in the house, I'm sure you guys are going to love the mix of, you know, the new singles that we're coming up with. It's partly Catwalk, it's all about, you know, a party pop, nice
song that you know you guys will be playing in all the parties, and we have Aim Punjabi Hota Hai Song for all the Punjabis in the house, and we have Pyar Ki Barish. It's a very soulful and a very you know, romantic sort of a music with that sort of a concept. And we would leave the rest for you all to you know, discover. We would not say more about it. However, I think I just missed out. I want to speak about Lota now. I wanted to say, I want to give very big thanks to Shan sir. He has made the song you know, come to another level. His voice is so beautiful, and you know, we are great to have this as an opportunity that, you know, Shan sung our first song. So it's very, very special. Since this is our first song, I mean, him singing our first song was really great, and we literally launched our music video with Shan sir. So I mean, we're very privileged, and I would really give all the credit, you know, to all our cast, our singers, our composer, the director, and our company. We all worked together. This wouldn't have been possible without you know, either one of them. Everyone were a part of this. And Shan sir, he's lovely. I just love him, and I'm so glad that he sung our first song.
Thank you. Apetria.
Yes.
Congrats for the release of.
Thank you so much.
Love Rana. लेकिन सवाल ये है कि प्यार की बारिश आप रिलीज करेंगे बारिश सीजन खत्म होने के पहले?
Nice question, but प्यार की बारिश is more related to love. हाँ जी, आपने बहुत सही बोला बारिश. तो दैट्स द रीजन व्हाई वी आर गोइंग राइट टुमारो. वी आर गोइंग टू गोवा, लाइक वी ऑलरेडी सेड. दैट्स द नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग दैट वी आर गोइंग टू बी डायरेक्टिंग एंड शूटिंग. सो एंड वी विल बी रिलीजिंग. सो दैट विल बी द नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग दैट्स गोइंग टू बी कमिंग अप. A little bit inside, it's quite in the monsoon season. So just bear with us for this one song. And it's going to be amazing, and I hope you guys like it. Like I said, most of our shows is going to be in India. Aniji
ji, same sawal hai. Kabhi bar music video bhi pehli bar album bhi aap first time kar rahe hain aur direction bhi video ka aapne kiya, to what experience aapko tha alag alag kshetra mein?
Sir, pehle jab maine try kiya hai. अभी आगे के जो वीडियो है मिस्टर अजीज जी हैं, ही इज डायरेक्टिंग माय ऑल द वीडियोस एंड वी आर गोइंग टू वर्क टुमारो फॉर शूट फॉर अदर थ्री सॉन्ग्स. अच्छा, ये
जी ये लीड पे है, उनके बीच में केमिस्ट्री होनी बहुत जरूरी थी, क्योंकि कहीं रोमांस है, कहीं सैडनेस है, काफी शेड. इस केमिस्ट्री के लिए एज अ डायरेक्टर आपको क्या कुछ करना पड़ा?
सर, इनको खाली गाना बनाने में केमिस्ट्री तैयार थी, इन्होंने गाना सुन केमिस्ट्री तैयार थी, ज्यादा मेहनत नहीं करनी पड़ी.
What I would like to say is they both are very bubbly and very cheerful, very, I mean, very sweet personalities. हम जब इनसे पहले भी मिले, we knew that they were right for the song, because Lota Ma is a very sweet and romantic love song. And like you can see, she's so bubbly. She has such a vibrant and such a happy personality. We knew that, you know, she's the right person for it. And we want, I think this is your first. This is your first. Okay, with Singer Shan.
Yeah,
this would be your first with Singer Shan. And Rahul and Ravi ji, he is like already very famous. He's already in the industry.
My first video. Mine is first
video. Your first music video. Great. So they had a chemistry. They knew what they were doing, and their acting skills are brilliant. So I mean, I don't think it was much of a problem to get the chemistry together. They knew what they were doing, and they did a wonderful job.
And Apeksha, how did you cast these people?
पूरे
वर्ल्ड में मेल लिस्टनर्स They also prefer to listen to.
I do. We are recording three songs.
Yes.
Daman, Goa, which other tourism destinations are there in your mind?
Sir, we are going to Goa with team. Can we shoot? Karo. Let's see. We'll be in touch.
Any more questions?
Any more questions?
I think one concluding note from Apeksha and everybody.
Okay, yes. So it was a great experience again. It was lovely talking to you all. Thank you so much for being so patient and listening to us. And
yeah, so
sir, your question was chemistry wala. So we did a show together. So that's why we were already buddies. So we have a good chemistry there. And thank you so much for coming and loving us. Please like, share, subscribe. And thank you, Shweta, and everybody, the team. Because sir, the best part is he has a very loyal team, which is very difficult to find. So I'm so lucky.
That's right.
Exactly. So thank you so much. Thank you guys. Thank you.
I copy that. Thank you so much. Thank you everyone for coming. And thank you Ajay sir. Thank you Viksha. Thank you Shubham. And thank you Nikhil also is not here. And thank you Faraz sir. आपने बहुत अच्छा लिखा है sir. बहुत प्यारा लिखा है. ऐसा लग रहा है कि इनका उनके साथ हुआ है सब कुछ. इनके साथ हुआ है सब कुछ. तो लिखा है ना. ऐसी लिरिक्स बहुत प्यारे हैं sir. Thank you for choosing us and please like, share and subscribe. That's what we're going to do after this meeting, you know. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Thank you.
इस अपेक्षा म्यूजिक को बहुत सारी मेरी ढेर सारी शुभकामनाएं कहना चाहता हूँ और म्यूजिक को भी बहुत आगे अच्छा अच्छा काम करे यही मेरी दुआएं. Thank you.
Thank you.
Please join us for high tea after the summer.